lot of interest. Did you ever expect it to do so well internationally? I mean, Denmark probably always, but
No.
Very simple.
No, you do. If you're that lucky, you can get a job in a television show in Denmark. You're just happy that you got a job this year, you know.
So. But I think it's also because that even in UK and also in US, you are more open now to letting in people from Scandinavia with our accent, right? I mean, for 10 years ago, it would be a French guy with a French accent playing in a whatever Die Hard 4. But now the focus when it's on Denmark, I actually think that, and I spoke to some people in the UK about it, that they are not really aware about where you're from. Are you Danish? Are you Swedish? Are you, if you're German, French, whatever, you can hear it at once. That's the French guy talk. So I think that's also part of it. You allow non-US, non-UK actors to be in your production. So we should just be happy.
I must say one thing. I'm a huge fan of Downton Abbey.
It's reciprocal, is it? Maybe you can get a part in Downton Abbey.
I would gladly play a little extra in Downton Abbey.
That's your guilty pleasure.
Yeah.
Okay, I did the last episode of The Wallander with Kenneth Branagh.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
I did that. That was awesome.
Yeah, that's a really good series as well. You have exported as well. Yeah. Thank you so much.